ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this great evening. It's a fundraising gala ball in support of physically challenged women right here in Ghana. It's an initiative of the Ministry of Business Development, and my name is Jerry Edom Ajololo.
It gladdens my heart to be part of this program, because physically challenged is not inability to do whatever great thing you want to achieve in life.
Our president, Nana Akufo-Addo, believes that Ghana cannot grow 8.9% GDP if we leave women out.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, His Excellency the President, Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, is very passionate about creating an entrepreneurial culture in Ghana, which will make Ghana the most business-friendly country in Africa. I'm convinced that the hard-working women of this country will be playing a very important role in the achievement of this laudable vision.